This could be good for me. Lately I was feeling like I need a purpose. But when you talk to me, paradise has never been about blame. It exists in moments just like these. But हम लोग यहाँ पे पहुँचे कैसे? Come on, let's see. By the way, this is the last sunset of 2019. Hello everyone. How are you doing today? Welcome to our fun travel story. This is us, Varsha and Mayur, Glee Travelers. So in this video, we would be covering Kofifi and Karambi over the span of 4 days. We have already spent 5 days in Bangkok doing unlimited party. If you have not watched that video, please go and watch that. The link is in the description. As we just had 2 days in Fifi, we couldn't cover everything. But we will definitely tell you what Fifi Island is known for. Fifi Island is best known for island tours. There is a wide variety to pick from. It is also known for the water activities. You can do snorkeling, kayaking, diving in open waters. Nightlife, who can forget that? You can enjoy the unlimited night parties on the beach. And going ahead, we have Muay Thai fight. Yes, you can enjoy this local fight in the Rigage Bar in Fifi Island. Not to forget the Fifi viewpoint. Yes guys, you can do that in only 20 minutes trek, and you can have that view for you. So guys, Fifi Island is good for couples also. And the best time to visit Fifi is somewhere between November to March. Come on, let's start the video.
Bangkok Phuket flight costed us 2,500 Indian rupees each, and from the airport we reached the ferry point because we had our ferry at 2 p.m. for Fifi Islands. That's our ship guys, and we were super excited for this journey. Guys, this ferry journey was just amazing. This is one of the best ferry rides I have ever had. ये जो जर्नी थी ये 2 घंटे की थी, और द प्राइस फॉर दिस फेरी वॉज 750 थाई बात, यानी कि 1500 रुपीज़ फॉर 1 पर्सन. सो व्हाट इज़ द गुड पार्ट अबाउट दिस फेरी? आप देख सकते हैं कि आप बाहर आके डेक पे आराम से जहाँ भी आपको जगह मिले आप वहाँ पे बैठ सकते हैं. Our day started with breakfast, followed by little shopping. We bought waterproof covers for our phone because we wanted to click many pictures on our tour. We took this 7 island tour on a long tail boat. This was a shared tour with 14-15 people, and उन लोगों ने हमें lunch, fruits, water bottles, स्नॉकलिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट और लाइफ जैकेट ये सब प्रोवाइड किया था. और द प्राइस फॉर दिस टूर वॉज 2500 फॉर अराउंड 6-7 आवर्स. तो गाइज आपकी बोट हर एक पॉइंट पे जाके पार्क होती है और वहाँ पे वो आपको थोड़ा टाइम देते हैं स्पेंड करने के लिए. सो ऑल द 7 पॉइंट्स यू विल गेट अ चांस टू स्नॉकल, टू डू कायाकिंग, टू डाइव, टू स्विम. और पानी बहुत ही क्लियर था और कुछ कुछ पॉइंट्स तो बहुत ही सुंदर थे. अगर आपको स्विमिंग नहीं भी आती है देन ऑल्सो डोंट वरी गाइज, दैट्स वॉट हैपन विद मी. I also don't know swimming, but I used the life jacket or I took a dive in the water. मैं ज़्यादा देर नहीं रुकी, 5-10 मिनट. ऑफ कोर्स देर इज़ अ फेयर, बट दिस इज़ द टाइम टू ओवरकम योर फेयर. गाइज यू रिमेंबर द मूवी द बीच? इफ यू हैव नॉट सीन प्लीज वॉच इट. दिस इज़ माया बे एंड द मूवी वॉज शॉट हेयर. और ये उसकी वजह से काफ़ी फेमस हो गया था, काफ़ी टूरिस्टिक हो गया था. लेटर ऑन इट वाज रिस्ट्रिक्टेड फॉर कॉमन पीपल. नाउ यू कैन ओनली सी फ्रॉम फार, आप इस बीच पे नहीं जा सकते हैं. इट्स ऑलरेडी सनसेट टाइम गाइस एंड हियर वी आर. After spending the whole day in this beautiful Andaman Sea, you feel a little overwhelmed. You just don't want to say anything. You know, we were quiet and we were just watching the beautiful sunset. We knew this was the last sunset for the year, but we didn't know what 2020 was holding for us. अराउंड 7 बजे के आसपास हम लोग फीफी आइलैंड वापस पहुँच गए थे. फिर हम लोगों ने रूम में जाके शावर लिया और हम लोगों ने आधा ही घंटा नैप लेके हम लोग रेडी हो गए अपनी न्यू ईयर नाइट स्टार्ट करने. अराउंड 10 वी वर बैक टू द डांस फ्लोर. यूजुअली वी गो फॉर क्लब और हाउस पार्टीज ऑन न्यू ईयर, बट दिस टाइम वी ट्राइड समथिंग डिफरेंट. वी ट्राइड द बीच पार्टी. Last day of 2019. What a fun night. And we are already celebrating 2020. We all know 2020 has been tough for most of us. But you know what? My heart has been telling me, hey little fighter, soon things will be brighter. Sky above, sand below and party with it. Happy dancing guys. Day 3, 1st Jan 2020 and we somehow managed to reach our ferry point on time. क्योंकि हम एकदम लास्ट में पहुँचे इसलिए हमें बाहर डेक पे बैठने की इतनी अच्छी जगह ना मिली. Nonetheless, we really enjoyed the views and in 1.5 hours we reached Karabi at Anong Beach. We were hungry so we just checked into our hotel and we headed to lunch at Beach Road, which was around 3 kilometers from our hotel. It was already evening and we explored the market, did some shopping and ended our day watching sunset and having some massage. Day 4 and we are in Karabi. We just started our day with brunch followed by some shopping and massage and we were taking our day a little slow that day. We thought let's try for slumber party at night, but the slumber party was not available at that particular day. We just did pub hopping at ourselves and ended our day around 12ish. Today we have got our van booked from Karabi to Surat Thani railway station and we have got 5-6 hours to kill. So we found this interesting cafe near station called Ban Rimnam Cafe. Beautiful cafe guys, must visit if you are in Surat Thani. Around 12 midnight we had our train to Bangkok. We paid 5000 rupees for 2 people for 3rd AC. Guys, that riverside cafe was really interesting and in no time we were friends with the owners. The train journey was really good and relaxing, and around 10:30 in the morning we reached Bangkok station. So we had that day just to ourselves. We did lots of shopping and we just relaxed because next day we had our flight back to Mumbai.
Here we come at the end of our trip, spending around 12 days in Bangkok for Phi Phi and Krabi. Trust me guys, we had best of all. It started from crazy parties, beaches, lots of shopping, lots of fun and watching some beautiful sunset. Here's a tip guys, whenever you're traveling to a new country, try to blend in and I'm sure you're gonna love this experience. Hope you guys enjoyed our vlog as much as we enjoyed the trip. Mountains are calling us. Pretty soon you're gonna see us vlogging in the mountains. We love hearing from you guys. Please share your views in the comment section below and please share, like and subscribe to our channel to watch us more. Thank you for watching us and whatever makes your soul happy, do that.
Softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, 'cause my love deserves to be free. I never wanna look at a house and a garden. I never wanna lock you down.